De l'heure.
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 Just Google it, Emily.
I mean, Google Translate wouldn't have kept up with the conversation.
Un pain au chocolat. Un, pas une. Un pain au chocolat. Merci, have a bonne journée. Une, pas un. Une bonne journée.
Why is the vagina masculine?
Pardon?
Why is it le vagin and not la vagin?
Oh, you mean le vagin? Oh, I don't know, it just is. Maybe it's because it's something a woman owns and a man possesses.
Your language is seriously effed up.
En garde!
Oh, oh Pierre! Pierre!
What happened, guys? What does brain guard mean?
It means basic. He called you a basic bitch.
We should launch in conjunction with the Festival du Con.
Actually, it's pronounced can.
Oh, you say potato, I say potato.
No, I don't say either of those things.
That was your presentation? After everything that I told you, that my clothes are amusant, did you know that that means funny looking? And more importantly, I do like to have fun, okay? I am a fun person.
Et voilà, your magnificent chambre de bonne.
Chambre de what now?
Chambre de... it means the room for the housekeeper. The top two floors were typically reserved for the servants. The space is small, but the view...
Bonjour la plouc!
Bonjour la plouc!
Bonjour la...
Bonjour. What is la plouc?
Oh, it's a little term of... endearment, like mon petit chou, la plouc. Nice. Don't worry about it.
La plouc. The heck?
Bonjour, la plouc.
Va te faire foutre.
I think I like you.
Peu importe la langue qu'on parle, je crois pas un mot de ce que tu dis.
Répétez, s'il vous plaît.
She said, doesn't matter what language we're speaking, I don't believe a word coming out of your mouth.
Oh, well, that's not good. What would you suggest that I do?
Learn French, for starters.